4.5 auto-generate item code format. Tools, option, select category, stock, change your automatic generation of item code format to percentage G, percentage T, dash, reduce the digit to 3, set default UOM to unit, and click OK. That's the end of task 4.5.